Next.
Oh, MacAngel, you're here.
Yes, Pastor.
I'll be with you in a minute, you hear?
Okay, sir.
Emanuela, how are you?
I'm fine, Pastor.
Sister Buki.
Yes, Pastor.
You're looking good, eh?
Thank you, sir.
Brother, come. What can the Lord do for you?
Pastor, I'm an importer. I import goods. But since last year, August, nobody has ever come to buy my goods. I don't know what is happening.
It must be the work of the enemies. The Bible says they shall gather. But as long as their gathering is not of the Lord, they must surely scatter.
Yes, Pastor.
Do you pay your tithe?
Pastor, I pay all my tithe.
The Bible says, those who believe in the Lord, they shall be established. But if you believe in the prophet, you shall prosper. My son, I'm going to give you an assignment. You remember the woman in the Bible that gave Elijah a cup of oil and she received overflow? As you do this thing I'm going to tell you now, you will receive overflow. You're going to give me one of your goose. I will consume it. As I consume it, people will start consuming your goose.
Amen.
In fact, you give me two of your goose. One at the altar, I'll consume one. As I keep looking at it, people will start consuming your goods.
Amen, Pastor, wait.
Okay, Chiku.
In our shop. Bring two goods to the church. Yes, one for the pastor, one at the altar. Before Songwangwangwangwa, immediately. Pastor, they are bringing it.
My son, I love your faith. The Bible says Abraham believed God and it was counted for him for righteousness. Your faith shall make a way for you in Jesus' name.
Amen. Pastor, if this works out, I will give 5 million naira to
Lee, my son, I've been in the ministry for 15 years. This must work out. Come, let me pray for you. My son, as I consume your goods, people will consume your goods.
Amen.
Every covering cast, I remove it. I remove it.
Amen.
I remove it. As I consume your goods myself, people will start consuming your goods. The Amen. World will consume your goods. Amen. As my family as a whole consume your goods, everybody will start consuming your goods. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
My son, your goods is consumable. Stand up. I am the oracle of God. Any goods I consume, people will consume it. What nonsense.
Ah, are you here with the goods? Oh yeah, pack and bring it inside the church. Pastor, they are here with the goods already.
Wow. So quick, you are a man of faith. Your faith will make a way for you. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
By the way, my son, what kind of goose do you sell?
Pastor, I import coffin for burial. As in, I import designer's casket for funerals.
Jesus!
They are bringing your own inside. Brother!
Hello!
Pastor!
Who is your pastor?